Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work. This is some of my best work. I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here.
Until next time.
You know I know magic, right? Ooh, now I see what all the fuss is about. Use a little.
Back again.
This will make a difference.
Caretaker said I need to be a team player, so I guess I'm letting you choose for me too. Right then.
Ready to fight some crime?
I'm here if you need me.
How can I help?
We need to take that monster out.
woods.
Do not allow her to distract you.
Is that all, then?
This should be good.
I'll follow your lead, Tony. Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
This is what you came for.
Impressive.
I know that wasn't your signature move.
Look to the sky.
Let's do it. That's like a promotion, right? Can I be a captain, too?
The light shines on the most dutiful.
I'm saving my energy till we meet. Here we go.
There can be no resistance.
You're really starting to piss me off.
Me gone.
Together, we will prevail.
An impressive effort.
Here, take this.
That's the spirit. Watch closely. A gift from ancient traditions.
I will deliver you from her grasp.
Interesting tactic. You've invoked the wrath of a sorcerer supreme.
I call to the elements.
Fair enough.
Let's try this.
Are you prepared? Brace yourself.
All who stand before us will fall. None can escape.
Now that smarts.
Hmm.
light is growing dim. My power is yours.
My humble thanks for...
Ready to prove yourself.
Make an excellent team.
The forces of nature conspire against you. My power knows no bounds.
That was really something.
My purpose.
Everything according to plan. This won't end well for you. Apparently, our reputation isn't enough to scare off these so-called children of Lilith. Prepare yourselves! This is no trifling matter. By the will of the old gods! This should aid me in my fight. Impressive. Let me show you the way. I truly doubt they're paying you enough for what's about to happen.
The elements bow to me.
Interesting tactic. Let's give it a go. Lilith doesn't care about you. I hope you realize that in time.
We will be through with this in no time. There will be no escape. This was the only possible outcome for you.
We've done it. Excellent work.
How's my favorite hunter? Hey, you know what they call me in France?
What?
Well, nothing. I'm surprised enough when people recognize me outside of Queens. But if they did, you know what they'd call me?
No idea.
Pierre Parkour.
Would that not reveal your identity?
It's a joke. I was... Yeah, never mind. Don't think I can fit this in my utility belt. Oh, but it's still nice.
You are the best girl. You know that, right?
Hey, Hunter. I have high expectations for this. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
Good day, Hunter.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared. All set. This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared.
Are you ready? You're definitely getting stronger.
All right, then.
Farewell.
More than a healing factor, you know. Get ready to check out my amazing tracking ability. I once wandered the sewers under the Hellfire Club's New York building for hours. This'll be a piece of cake. Really curious to see what the Red Skull's so interested in down there. I gotta say, if this whole chase turns out to be for buried gold, I'm gonna be a little disappointed. You ever hear the expression transia is for lovers?
No.
Me neither. There's a reason for that.
Does this mean you're a dog, Wolverine? You want pets? Good boy.
Do not stray from path. Yes?
According to the map, the way into these tunnels is in a ravine at the base of the mountain. We can bring you right up to the entrance.
Beautiful. I can take it from there.
I'll have you know I'm indulging your desire to follow this map. Don't say I never gave you anything.
After this, I won't even expect a card from you on my birthday.
How can this be? It seems we have been walking in circles for hours.
It's been 20 minutes. Relax. We're close.
You said that after your last sniff.
And I was right. supposed to be an ambush. I've seen better.
Ambush? This is a slaughter.
No kidding. They were trying to get inside that vault. I don't believe in coincidences, which means...
Project Guttermortar.
I bet my life on it.
So did they.
Guess Hydra just dropped a rung or two on the bad guy food chain.
Maybe so. Still, this Lillian feels different somehow. Feral.
You sniff that out?
We can debate the hows and whys later. Get that vault open before more of these things show up.
Too late for that.
You're right about that thing. It smells like it died, then crawled through hot garbage.
That is one way of describing it.
I'd be more concerned with how it fights, not how it smells.
Easy for you to say. It's not breathing down your neck.
Mucho gusto! Positive vibes only.
Now it's my turn. You ain't good enough for me.
Possibly match your strength.
I'm gonna get ya!
You have earned this.
Righty, harder than that.
So they're all looking at me for some reason.
I haven't seen that kind of Hydra regalia since the war.
Old Johan was probably hoping to hide out here if things went south. I guess he didn't make it.
We have our hands full as it is without having to worry about Red Skull too.
You were too weak for this fight.
Don't want to get up.
The light will carry you onward.
I owe you a soda. Nice move, bub. That must have taken practice.
Your fate is sealed.
Your mother abandons you.
Kiss it. Maybe it's time you quit this racket. It's about time.
Are we excited? I really made an impression on him. It's about time.
Looks like they called for help.
Hydra had that place sealed up tight. So where are those things coming from?
The way they move, these Lilin may have come beyond. Walls are no obstacle to them.
Just what they come and smell it all.
Gee, I better distribute my skill points.
You're stronger already. Feel my call.
Insert catchphrase here.
That was something.
got a reputation to protect.
Moneymaker.
Should have been through by now. These things aren't that tough.
You are the man with the claws. Do something about it.
Just what I need. That looked like it hurt. That'd be good for you. Still getting better after all these years. Attached to that face.
Time to see if Red Skull really did hide his ultimate weapon here.
Decipher the sequence.
Got your decoder ring right here.
Great. Dollars to donuts, that alarm still leads somewhere.
Let's not stick around to find out. The hell you waiting for, kid? This way!
Crossbones command ship?
You gotta be kidding me.
The Temple of Kathan.
Not what I'm talking about. Better brace yourselves.
This is why we enter the code.
That's a real mean guard dog they got for this place.
You need to look for a way out. You can't beat him in a straight fight.
We'll either figure something out or die trying.
You sure know how to rally the troops, Logan.
This is a good one!
Leave some for the rest of us. The advantage is mine.
Allow me.
How long have you been waiting to do that?
Friendo!
Whatever gets the job done.
She has chosen me to finish this!
This is a dangerous game of cat and mouse.
Not so enjoyable when you are the prey, is it, Hunter?
At least we are still in the hunt. You have already been consumed.
You can be my lab partner!
That wasn't so hard.
I choose you!
Behold the light's gift!
Good stuff.
Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Right up, test your strength!
Thunder!
order you a new one for that.
See the glow of Wondagore? The time is almost at hand.
Always some doomsday prophecy or ancient evil with you guys. Almost makes me miss Magneto.
No mercy for the servants of the
Return to your mother.
Can you feel the love? Round and round he goes. Where he stops, nobody knows.
I'm the best there is. So what are you doing here?
Wish I could tell you we had some kind of air support or evac on the way.
That would be too easy.
You'll leave when Mother says so, not before. Mother has given me the greatest of gifts. I am an instrument!
Running out of options here.
And space.
One chance, Hunter. Return with me to Mother, and I will spare what remains of your friends.
Man, I miss the torn purple pants days.
It may be our only chance.
That ain't a chance, kid. It's a monster. So come on, Ugly. Let's finish this.
Finish this, Logan? Yes, I will!
Hunter, come to the forge when you can. It's urgent.
Okay, cut the bull, Stark. I know you've got some kind of Hulkbuster up your sleeve. Let's have it.
Well, as a matter of fact, I do have some Hulkbuster armor back in one of my warehouses, but it's only a stopgap, not a solution. Especially with the Hulk in his current state.
So a smart guy like you never bothered to come up with a fail-safe in case the green chunk ever went psycho?
We found the most effective way to control Hulk was Banner himself. There is no better fail-safe.
Now that Banner's gone screwy, nothing, no plan for when things got really tough?
There are always plans, Logan. Sending him off-world, perhaps?
Outer space? That's really the best you could come up with?
I don't see you coming up with anything better.
I'm raising the warning now. When the time comes and we don't have an easy solution, I'm ready to take the hard path, and you'd better be prepared to follow me.